I'm making today. We'll tell you more about NASA's Juno mission to Jupiter and its special onboard crew. Wait until you hear how long it's going to take to get there. Just try to guess. Try to guess how long it might take to get to Jupiter. Also,
greetings, people all over the world. Paul Walker here. 2 August 2nd, 2011 at 4:44 a.m. Eastern Time. People, what a beautiful sight, people. Remember NASA said, okay, first right here is, Jupiter, right? Oh, she has... Jupiter, look like you have a piece of it missing, okay? Wow, I'll be waiting for these people. That's Jupiter, right? Okay, Jupiter, here we is. It's Aldebaran. I don't know if you could see it, I'm not sure if you can see it. Did I get it? What I really want to show you, people, is the Orion. People, look at this. Is Aldebaran. I mean, this is Betelgeuse, people. Look at Betelgeuse right here. Okay, I can't get Aldebaran, but look at Betelgeuse right here. Okay, the whole Orion system is behind these two people. They're kind of hard to get, but I'm gonna know. I'll get them. Watch this. What a beautiful sight to behold. Okay, here goes. Looking at Betelgeuse right there. See people? Betelgeuse right there, okay? I told you Sirius was with the sun, I was right. So in the daytime, people, you have to have your eyes on wind planet, right? I will show you all the trees, the Orion belt now, right? These are the three stars of the Orion belt. Okay? So you have three stars of the Orion belt right now. Can you see them? It's kind of hard to get that kind of slide out, so it's getting faded. The Orion belt, 1, 2. Anyway, you get the picture, people, okay? There. Yeah, they're right there. And let me see Sirius in Yeah, the trees. Is that Sirius? We're getting between the trees. Well, wait a minute, people, you look at his ship. Okay, wait a minute. I gotta look at the chart again because this is strange. Well, that's the Sirius system and Rigel. Oh my god, people, look at them over here. Well, it's next door, they're going on, right? It's going to be out there on us right now. It's so high in the sky. People last year this time, right? Guess what? Last year, the Orion was rising at this time in the night. Now it's rising in the morning, okay? 1 year later, it's rising in the morning. Well, yep, I could see the entire Sirius Orion system. I was sleeping, but I just happened to wake up and look out and I seen the Orion belt. I'm like, what the heck is that? And the first I seen Betelgeuse, then I seen Orion belt. Should see all three of them. Okay. There's one. There's two. There's three. Okay, that's the Orion belt. Thank you. not. Nothing make big deal until you all develop. Didn't tell you all the Orion Sirius was gonna rise too, because they don't want you all to know that the wind planet you are seeing next to the sun is Sirius. People not playing games with you all. Okay, the channel. The channel intense dramatizes mystery about this Nibiru flying planets. Okay? The channel dramatizes it, okay, the channel add mystery to it. There's a mystery to it. Sirius Orion you are seeing. About winged planets and winged Nibiru. Come on. Nibiru is a known planet. It's planet of the crossing, okay? The moon is Nibiru, Venus is Nibiru, Jupiter is Nibiru. But Nibiru really means planet of the crossing, which is Sirius also. Okay? It's just that you all gave the freaking wrong interpretations to them. Make the whole thing confusing to everybody else. And NASA just feeding the flock for slaughter. Nibiru doesn't mean destructive. Nibiru, point of crossing. Okay, I can't see. Jupiter, okay. With like peace, I can't understand what this gap is between Jupiter. I've never seen that in my camera before. I've never seen that gap, yeah, anything in my camera before, so it's strange.